He's already got approval. He's already got his land. He basically is kind of maybe not so happy with the builder that he had originally picked out. So he said that he had checked into some of his reviews and I guess went and looked at a couple of the job sites and he was not impressed. And so he's wanting to get a second opinion is basically what the deal is.
Second opinion on his builder?
Yeah, like just, no, getting, like, getting you to price it for him and then make a decision from that.
And I think this trying to make sure I got all these spots off of my lens.
Good morning, everybody. Here's what's happening this morning. It's Saturday again, and I got some gravel. And as you can see, this is kind of where we left off. Sorry, I actually did a whole like exit on the last video, but for some reason my audio did not work, so I'm gonna have to start checking these things out before I'm done videoing. But yeah, so we got all that cleared out. Now I've got the gravel here. I actually brought in like 160 yards of gravel, so I got quite a bit, as you can see, back here, and I got some out here. But first off, I'm going to go ahead and finish moving all this stuff, and then I'll be working to get this out of the way. I will be scraping the ground a little bit more in these areas with the skid steer after that. And we're gonna start spreading some gravel. So, you know, there's a lot of other things that need to happen today, but this is where we're gonna start. The kids are still asleep. Mama's still asleep. And see what I can get going. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's get it going.
And you're looking rough this morning.
So what I've done here is basically just set this trailer up. It's got a little stuff that Brandon left on there, but it's plenty of room still. So I'm gonna simulate moving a lot of this stuff onto here and take it out there and somewhat try to designate an area for it for the moment. You know, the greater picture is that we're gonna be building another spot to where we can organize some of the stuff that we need to be able to for construction when it comes to our dumpster rental business, all the trailers and stuff that we have, as well as things that we need to store that we can't store on our offsite storage. So I'm going to be doing another project out there, but meanwhile I just want to clean all this up because it's just a nightmare, you know, pretty much, because it stifles you when you got stuff stacked up everywhere. And so I need to get this cleared out so we can function a little bit better. And plus I'm going to be cleaning up my shop as well as my tool shed. So this is just the beginning, but it starts here. All right, so we're gonna keep moving. Keep it moving, keep it moving. Okay. So just about got this loaded. I got a couple more things. But, yeah, I know what you're wondering. Like, well, Josh, why do you want all that junk? I don't really want it. Some of it's just special pieces, I guess, that you could use on odd and end things. Like, some of this stone right here I bought. It's like a 4x16 inch on the Haydock block we can use. I got little pieces of stone that I pull from the pile to do landscaping, little stuff for that. Some of this looks like an over order deal that got dropped off over here by maybe Brandon, but this is what we use a lot of our soffits and stuff. But when I'm doing projects over here, I'll be able to pull from this stack, and maybe I'll use some of this. Just waste. It's just waste. That's all it is. And now it's waste that's in my way. So I'm trying to eliminate the possibilities that somebody can come over here and unload something right here in my yard, because that's what this is, my yard. So I'm eliminating that from being a possibility, because there's not going to be anywhere to put it. I'm going to have things that I want to go over here. Anyways, that's what's happening. Okay, we're making good progress. I need to put some fuel in the skids here though. But I don't know if you can tell, but really all I have left in this section is those two pieces for the tractor and these pallets that I just need to stack up. Then I can mow all this down and maybe start scraping the ground a little bit, making way for some gravel. So a lot of this metal I'm gonna save, because odd and end things, we're gonna be out here, we're gonna be welding some stuff together. We may need some scrap pieces of steel. So I'm gonna hold on to like angle iron and some of these pieces of pipe, stuff like that I have. Don't wanna have to buy things like that when you're out here on a project. Okay. Filled the tank up, so that's pretty good. It's a battle of messy versus clean. It's a war.
we're fighting. And, you know, we're gonna try to endure this battle. All right.
Okay, so Jensen's weeding right here. Tell you what, wish I could say we're having a good time today around here. And I'm glad to have the help from these boys. But I'll say this, they ain't making it easy today. So old dad here is working harder than usual, but we're pressing through. That's what it's all about. Right now I'm trying to get back geared up because I stopped to go mow the yard so that they would know where to weed eat. I did that, and like I said, they're doing fine. It's just, you know how it is, if you don't stop and pretty much watch over everything, next thing you know, they're walking off from their post, you know, taking a 30 minute hiatus. So this is how you make good workers. You make them work. That's what you do. These boys are old enough. We got so much to do around here. I mean, look at all the weed eating I need to do all the way around these fence lines. I mean, I'm sure, yeah, if we had goats or something like that, they wouldn't have to, we wouldn't have any grass, so that's the thing. But Jaden's making his way around there now. I have been up since just as the sun came up. I've been working on loading these trailers up. And just trying to continue to make progress on extending this parking area. So far, making a little bit of progress. So we'll see how it goes. All right, so I wasn't planning on using this dozer blade right now, but I might as well go ahead and use it since I got it hooked up. Kind of a up and downs right here, so I'm gonna try to hit it. Alright, been going all day, it's 4:30, I'm just now ready to start spreading some of this gravel here, so let's get her going. Okay. So that's basically one of our bur oaks. It's like one of our bur oaks that we've planted. I got new seedlings that I plant every year, so it was just right here in the way, so we went ahead and moved it. We're gonna put it somewhere else. Okay guys, end of the day. I got it all spread, still some rough spots, but I'm gonna call it good for today. So tomorrow afternoon, I'm gonna go for all of this. I'm dirty, look. Really dirty. Need to get an air-conditioned cab, don't I? Yeah, it's quite a bit more space here.